got a lot of singles that are part of our Awesome Marriage Tribe. Some have never been married and are learning ways to prepare for marriage. Others have been in a relationship or a marriage that just didn't work out. This is a place for them to heal, to grow, and to prepare themselves for a new relationship. And finally, we have those who have lost a spouse. Together, they comprise an extremely important part of the Awesome Marriage community. Being single has its own sets of challenges. And over the next few videos, I want to address some of these issues and get some input from you. One thing that I hear a lot from singles is how difficult it can be to be single when the world we live in seems to be full of couples. Most of us don't like to be different or to stand out. Often it's hard to go places alone, so many singles withdraw and they spend time at home alone. Paul was the guy who lived a couple of thousand years ago, and Paul was single. He liked being single. He even boasted about it. He talked about being joyful all the time, no matter what his circumstances were. I think he has something to say to singles today because his focus was on serving God. This gave him purpose and meaning and joy. The same can be true for you. Being single does not define who you are. That's done by God. And the more you focus on Him, the more joy you will have as a single. So let me ask you this question. How have you let being single define you in a negative way? I invite you to share some of your answers with us.